Ayan, so Janu, mami kay Jawano tama?
Janu
mo kwa Jawano. No, put water. Next time we will try. Chala ha? Don't forget to do light letters.
On WhatsApp.
WhatsApp.
We just need onion.
Guys, bigla akong nag-crave ng peanut butter tsaka tinapay. Kaya... Oh my gosh! You look so dark!
Shut up!
Ayan, so Janu, mami kay Jawano tama?
Janu
mo kwa Jawano. Ay, kiyare Jay Subay, Pacha. Kiyare Jawano.
I'm not coming back.
Sorry, mami. Na chale.
After 3 months.
So ayan, Janu is opening the baby clothes.
It's
it arrived
three.
Today.
It's...
Three chela. Three chanda.
It's six. You ordered 2-pack?
Two-pack.
Of 3-3.
We have to try it first, right? This is ano?
Plastic.
Plastic. Che,
but
so...
inside, very soft.
We have to check first if the baby will have rashes and then we'll buy more.
No, he will not because see, inside it's cotton. Very soft.
The good thing here is whenever you're putting lengi or leggings, it will not be wet, no? This is good. Haro siya na.
Still, we need to find more
bigger
good
one.
Material. No.
Not good material.
I think it will leakage.
It will have leakage. So, ayan, we just bought some of this. And
it's
then...
It's four.
Four no. In total.
Be, tron, char, pan, char. It's six.
Nine siya.
And this one is three. Nine
in total.
Where did you bought?
Because
much.
It will be ano Ciaro that time.
But
first rainy
we need
season.
To check if it's working or not. What if it will
you work? Want to go and try? No, put water. Next time we will try. It's gonna have leakage. Open the other one. The other parcel arrived today. Let's see. So ayan guys, someone gave us money for as a gift for the baby. So we are currently buying baby clothes. Thank you to ma'am. Ma'am Luisa and Sir Anand for giving us.
Oh, this one is
gift. Cute. Oh, okay, that's the ano. That's
brown
the
one.
Oh, it's
body
like romper. Then color brown.
What it's is a it? Good company. Hopscotch.
Hopscotch. Hopscotch. Cute like the bunny che.
Bunny with ears.
Very cute. 0 to 3 months, it will fit or
lambo? Yes, it
lambo.
Will definitely fit too.
So, ayan guys. So. Ayan, meron siyang ganyan. Ah, okay,
I
Janu.
Like the color.
You can open from here.
Yes.
Oh, once he peed, oh, you can change the leggings. So, ayan guys, that's the items we bought. Clothes. Yeah. Mommy, John, eh? Kaya loose, eh? Before it was like that.
Avinayli at BG Avas. Avinay also BG Avas.
Are you excited?
I'm also such a John. Toby Baro.
That one is good, Milan. Good company also.
Chalo.
Bye-bye. Janu, we'll meet you again after 3 months. Sorry.
Now,
we will
months.
Bring Janu Saturday, Sunday, right?
Every Saturday, Sunday.
Chalo ta. Let's go. They will leave now. So, yun guys, they are leaving.
Hi, Janu, when is leaving?
Chalo ta ta.
I'm gonna cry. I'm in memory, guys.
Ekdam cringe, Janu Joy Moro.
Kasi ano ride nyo?
Naaliyaw. So ayan, they're leaving now. So hahatid nila sa si Jazz sa Varodra. Mag-aaral na siya ulit. Jano, write letters. Chala, ha? Don't forget to do write letters.
On WhatsApp.
WhatsApp. So, Milan will be here to help
Let's
me.
Let's go. We have so much work to do.
Ave hukar sumegla igla bhai.
Nothing. We will do bank statement and work.
To Let's Jaya. Start working. I cannot live without Jano. Jano, he's been a very good help to me.
What will I do now?
I will bring her again on Saturday,
this,
Sunday.
This guy don't even help me
no,
a lot.
No, I will
Jano bring... helps me a lot. Jano keeps on asking me, Kau kasu, you want to eat something? Elaine, you need Oseco. Uluano, you need pillow, blanket. What you want to eat? I'll make for you.
I can give you one help.
What?
I will bring Janu.
Ah, boss.
Back on Friday.
Mm-hmm. Janu is a very big help to me. Fine, Charles. Yeah. She needs to study, right?
Yeah. 3 months only. Mm-hmm. After 3 months, she don't have work anymore.
Fine, KG. So they went 11:50. They will probably arrive 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock there. And then they will drop Jano and they will do some work there. Mm-hmm. Naiwanan nga ako dito sa bahay, guys. And umalis na nga si Jano. So, nabanggit ko sa inyo na nagbakasyon nga si Jano dito sa bahay. And maraming nakapansin and nagtanong na, diba kasal na nga si Jano? Bakit dito pa rin siya nakatira dito sa bahay namin? And natanong nga ni Marimar Perez, sabi niya, nasa na po yung asawa ni Jano? Bakit di po sila magkasama? So, kung madalas yung nanonood sa mga vlogs namin, for sure, alam nyo na na nasa ibang bansa po yung asawa ni Jano. So, yung asawa ni Jano is si Het Kumar. So, currently, Het Kumar is studying sa Australia. So, ayun. Kaya hindi sila magkasama. And tinatanong nyo kung bakit dito pa rin nakatira si Jano kahit nakasal na siya and hindi siya nakatira dun sa bahay ng mga biyenan niya. So, ang sagot po kasi dyan, guys, is actually, mabait yung mga biyana ni Jano and kahit dahil nga wala si Het Kumar dun sa bahay nila, so pinapayagan nga si Jano magstay dito kasi nga baka hindi gusto ni Jano na wala si Het Kumar and dun siya nakatira sa biyanan. So okay lang na magpabalik-balik siya. Pero most of the time, dito siya nakatira dito sa bahay namin. And nagpupunta lang siya dun sa bahay ng mga biyanan niya kapag merong mga okasyon or kapag gabi, bumibisita lang siya every now and then. So, ayun. And, parang nagkaroon yata ng change of plan. Kasi actually, guys, si Jano got scholarship and na-admit siya sa, US. Boston. I think sa Boston siya. Pero parang nagkaroon nga yata ng pag-iiba ng plano kasi baka hindi makasunod agad yung asawa niya kung mag-iiba nga siya ng lugar at hindi siya pumunta sa Australia. So kung maghahiwalay sila ng Amerika and Australia, di ba? Pero parang 5 years bago sila magkasama na naman. So ayun. Kaya siguro susunod na lang si Jano dun sa lugar kung nasaan yung asawa niya. Kaya yun yung pinag-iisipan namin. Pero kung gusto ni Jano na pumunta dun sa Amerika, pwede naman. Pero mahihirapan lang sila kasi maglo-long distance sila. So ayun, Jano is a very big help to me. Especially dito sa bahay. Kapag kasi meron kang kasama na nakikipagkwentuhan, ganun. And Jano is very caring. Tinatanong niya ako palagi what I want to eat, kung ano ba yung gusto kong kainin para mapabili namin, kung meron ba akong kinikrave. Tapos very excited din siya sa pagdating ng baby. And sana I want Jano to stay here when, kapag nanganak na ako. Hopefully, magsistay siya dito for at least 6 months pa para makita niyang lumaki yung baby namin. So, Jano can take care of the baby. Very, very, very good si Jano sa pag-aalaga ng baby. She's the best in taking care of the baby. Especially, kaya niyang paliguan yung baby, kaya niyang pakainin. Talagang lalaruin niya, hindi siya magsasawa. She will not get bored playing kasama yung baby. So, let's see kung ano yung mga changes sa plano. Pero yun, for now, tatapusin muna ni Jano. Actually, 3 months na lang kasi mag-graduate na siya. And then after nun, magmamigrate na sila sa ibang bansa. So, depende kung anong bansa yung gusto niya. Kung susunod ba siya sa asawa niya or tutuloy siya sa Amerika. Pero definitely, magmamigrate si Jano after ng 3 months. And then, mag-start na yung application process niya ng student visa na naman. I think magsu-student visa siya. Mag-aaral siya ulit doon ng master's or ang tawag doon? Or kukuhanin na lang siya ng asawa niya. Let's see. Tignan natin. Pero ayun, for now, tayo lang muna. Hindi natin makikita si Jano for the rest of the 3 months. Pero makikita natin siya pag may check-up, sasamahan niya tayo since yung check-up is sa Warodra and Jano is staying in Warodra. So, magpapabalik-balik tayo doon sa bahay niya and makikita niyo siya every now and then. So, ayun. So, ayan guys, we'll be cooking bed. So, mommy and papa are not here kasi hinati nila si Jano. So, nagutom kami ni Milan and alam niyo naman kapag buntis, laging gutom. So, binibigay lang sa akin ni Milan yung mga hahatiin ko. And then, gagawa kami ng bell ngayon. And you know what's funny? Di ba, hindi na ako umaalis dito sa bahay. I'm always at home. So, sabi ni Milan sa akin, sulitin ko daw yung relo ko kasi walang gumagamit. So, I'm just wearing my relo dito sa bahay para daw kahit pa paano masulit. Kasi baka masira lang daw kapag nakastock. Ano na eh? Ah, you might ask. Wala kami munyon. Ask other people. Kapitbahay. Kasi guys, hindi kumakain ng onion and garlic si mommy and papa, diba? So, dahil hindi sila kumakain, wala din kaming stocks dito sa bahay. Minsan bumibili kami ni Milan, pero hindi na ako nalabas eh. Hindi na kasi ako nalabas dito sa bahay. So, hindi na ako nakakapamalengke. Sila na lang yung nakamalengke. And kapag namamalengke sila, they don't buy onion. So, it's okay if there's no mango. We just need onion. As dami masi. So, ahatiin ko lang to and then I'll update you later. Call party ba? Party ba is probably in the kitchen. Hatiin ko lang to, hugasan ko lang. Stay put lang kayo dyan. Ha? You can eat bell with only, tomato? Ha? Challenge eh. So, we will not have bad breath lah. Hindi na kayo magda-tomato.
Ang gawa din ilang gel na ba na-establish
siya? Alikay po already.
We can eat ano, sinbadjia, dalbanka, mitra, nubura,
dependent. Oh, hindi na daw kami gagawa ng bell guys. Sayang lang yung paghahati ko ng tomato. What will I do with the tomato?
You are eating the direct tomato.
So, ayan guys, we are just gonna drink chas. And meron tayong iba't ibang mga merienda dito. So, meron tayong mamra. Meron tayong singbajia. This is, what is this, Milan?
Tikamita.
And this is potato chips. So, kain na tayo. Dali natin sa labas, sa loob. And then, manood tayong movie. I'll bring that one. Okay. Chal. Guys, bigla akong nag-crave ng peanut butter tsaka tinapay. Kaya napapunta ulit si Milan sa market para bilhan ako. And alas 6 na ngayon pero sobrang liwanag pa rin. Papakita ko sa inyo. Alas 6 na guys pero nagtatrabaho pa rin yung mga tao dito oh. Sobrang init kasi sa labas. So 6 o'clock natapos na. And hindi na I think patapos na sila. Hindi na masyado mainit, pero sobrang init ngayon dito sa India, guys. Kukunin ko muna yung mga damit dun sa 606 na. Kukunin ko muna yung mga damit doon sa labas. And balitaan ko kayo mamaya. Kailangan ako ng damit ngayon, guys. And narinig ko na nga na dumating si Doc Milan.
Ilan?
Oh my gosh, you look so dark.
Shut up.
You're cute, innocent.
So, ayan, bumili si Milan nitong tinapay. Meron siyang biniling Nutella. Tsaka, nagpabila ko sa kanya ng peanut butter. So, gagawa muna ako and kakain na tayo. 6 o'clock na. Pero wala si na mami ngayon. Medyo malilate daw silang darating. So, mga 7 o'clock.
What do you want?
What
do you want? Nutella ke peanut butter. Kain na eh. Give me the bread. Gagawa lang ako ng tinapay, guys. I don't want masala, Milan, right now. I don't know. I just want simple food right now. Milan is asking me earlier if I wanted to eat onion pakoda.
What onion pakoda?
Then you have Chinese simple pakoda. No. Open this for me. Open for me. Earlier, Milan is asking me if I wanted to eat pao bhaji, panipuri, Chinese pakoda. But I wanted to eat only bread and milk. Let's get some milk. You had Nutella, no?
Yes, I had Nutella.
Bumili siya ng Nutella.
One only, ah?
But I will eat peanut butter.
There is peanut butter. There is Nutella. Have you seen the video where there is a spoon? Spoon
okay.
In lid of Nutella box.
Check karna. Let's try.
I think there is. Something is moving. But I think it's just cardboard.
Check karna. Nothing is gonna go. Anyway.
Let's see.
One is enough for you.
I don't think there is, because if it's there, it will be very easy to get it and like this. Yep. Nothing.
Should I put both sides?
Nice.
Should I put both sides?
Yes.
Huh?
No, that's fine already.
Kain muna kami, guys. I will eat peanut butter naman on my case. So, here.